We start tonight with a story new since 6 o'clock. Vandalism aimed at students of color on an area college campus. The Night Team's Maria Guerrero has the story and reaction tonight from UW-Platteville. Maria?
Well, Eric, UW-Platteville has more than 7,000 students this year, 344 of which are of color. Some of them have been targeted three times.
A lot of people don't, you know, ever really interact with Latinos.
Vanessa Martinez heads up UW-Platteville's student organization of Latinos.
Our goal is to educate our campus.
It's hard for her to understand why a crime she's seen on campus before is apparently back.
I guess it's just frustrating to see this much ignorance on a university campus.
Ignorance in the form of racial vandalism. The school says the first incident happened on October 26th at Porter Hall. The N-word was written on a wall in the basement's TV room.
I did send out a letter to all campus students, faculty, and staff after the first incident.
But one day after Chancellor Carol Butt's letter, another report of racial vandalism, this time on a bathroom wall at Melcher Hall. Then last week, a third report, again in Melcher.
It was etched in by some kind of material, a pen or something sharp.
The N-word scratched into the inside of a bathroom stall door, which housing staff immediately cleaned up.
We erase it, but we don't erase the fact that it happened.
That's enough. I am not sending out any more letters. We are doing action, and I've been meeting with a variety of groups on campus and attacking this from a variety of different areas.
For Black Student Union member Joe Carter, the new wave of racial slurs reinforces the need for change.
A lot of anger and frustration is going through my mind right now because we're the minorities on campus, and we get disrespected every day.
It's a feeling Martinez understands all too well, but believes change is possible.
It's kind of frustrating, but I think everyone just kind of takes it in stride, and I think our administration does a good job, you know, of trying to address the issues.
This is not who UW-Platteville is, and we will not accept it.
The school is urging students and everyone on campus to be extra vigilant and to call university police or any of the student offices on campus. And remember, the person or persons responsible for this could be charged with a hate crime, which is what this is.
Now, Maria, it sounds like the university leadership is already kind of trying to bring the campus together to fight this issue.
They are. A solid plan is still in the works, but the chancellor is encouraging faculty and staff to spend some class time discussing what has happened. Joe Carter, the African-American student and member of the Black Student Union, you saw him there in the story. He says he'd like the school to just call just a big old meeting with everybody to just get everybody to really talk about what has happened and how to move forward without any more incidents like this.
All right. News 3's Maria Guerrero reporting that. Maria, thank you very much. Mm-hmm.